from coming out of hospital depressed to getting motivated to being on a show, being world champion and being a pro. There are always things that get in the way. There's always going to be things that can stop you from doing bodybuilding. Whether that's physical, financial, having the time, your family, your work, your job. There's so many reasons why it's hard to go to the gym. But regardless of the situation, there's always going to be barriers through life.
So ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause to the truly inspirational Dan Smith.
There is no excuse. It's if you're going to do it properly.